Hello guys, to get the trophy bandit, all you have to do is collect all treasures on the village. You can see all treasures by buying the treasure map from the merchant. Treasure maps are a unique feature. They reveal the location of treasures on the player's map by marking them with an X. Each map costs 10k cash from the merchant. They are only available during the chapters that the map applies to. There is no option to sell them back on buy. That's it, you have to use the treasure map while on the village. Then collect all treasures indicated on the map.